Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to stop
this. Step aside, Alistair. Well, I trimmed the last loose end of the Jacob's lie.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to... Oh.
I know.
For giving her every chance and humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
You're both looking a bit worse for wear.
We will survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Vault Hunter.
Brad, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
Should we really be solving puzzles right now?
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first statue is out there.
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
Himself, Singleton Talbot Jacobs. Quite the eye for detail he had, even if it caused him to miss the big picture. Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next.
Greenhouse.
TOS was installed by my grandfather, Warden. The first Jacobs to sell firearms to someone without a mustache. A man of great vision and greater greed. It was him that made Jacobs into a galactic name, even if it was just a means of life.
The sweat. The fragment, Vault Hunter.
We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always needed to try it. Anyway, there's no
time for parlor tricks. I will handle the vault key.
No questions asked.
Are you all right, Tanis?
Just a little more. Ah, excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny it sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tanks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here.
I
connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this. Hunter, we should probably discuss...
Vizlak, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty, do it!
No, Tanis!
And she's gone! Oh, man, when you killed that monster, I was like, shoot! But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypso's kidnapped Tanis.
No, damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
Was our most requested murder. Beat out annoying robot by just a bit.
Damn it! Speaking of murder, Carnivora is getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis. They're gonna kill her if we don't do something! Tanis risked everything to keep Tyrene from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her.
The Calypso's mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that science lady.
Ask about our one-click brain plan. Make your trigger goes click. It's time to buy.
Was fun. Wait, no. What's the word? Tolerable.
Another victory for capitalism.
Honestly, try honesty. No, just